Please step into the trial shuttle. Education and faith must follow our mandates. Children will learn obedience. Shape them young, and they're ours for life. Teach the children, give them First Communion, and we will let you out.
This could come in handy.
How ever do you get out of?
God-awful racket off!
Nobody gets.
What are you doing, fellas?
There's nobody there, Dad.
Stop, Thomas!
What the hell?
Time for morning lessons. Please report to your homeroom class for a reading from 1 Corinthians.
Oh, never mind that, children. We're going to watch some fun movies.
Snuggers got you!
Thank you.
My lord and shepherd, guardian deer. In obedience pure.
Hey, man! Relax!
Creepy.
Shut up! I hear something! creepy. Cast him in the fire.
The equipment!
And know that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread, and he broke it and said, "Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you." And also he took the cup, saying, "This cup is the new testament in my blood. As oft as you drink it, in remembrance of me. Wherefore whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily shall..."
Yeah.
Is that the future we're trying to make? I need you to join me in the miracle.